Ryan McDonagh drops it off. Roman Yossi and Clifton mangles McDonagh. McDonagh set himself up for this hit. He's going to slow down kind of and drift towards the boards a little bit with his head down, trying to time it for the drop pass right here. I mean, you are so vulnerable to get buried, and Clifton took full opportunity to do just that. Not to be lost on the play was the good chance, the good scoring chance. The drive from the top of the circle by Yossi, glove side, good stop by Swayman. That's important. So you pay the price to set up a teammate for an opportunity to score, but then you paid the price.
Clifton leads the team in hits, and he was within 10 starting the game, and he's within 7 of his career high